tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus?
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Okay, gotta jump to that weight when it's rising. Better move. It's too close. You okay? Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Nauseous here. Any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone.
Fun?
Change of time here.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Jesus!
There you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry! The handle broke!
Yeah, I'm trying not to drop anything else in my head, alright?
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?